Hello scampers. This is Bruce in Largs and I'm in the middle of doing a bit of a job. I thought I'd take a little bit of time out, show you where I'm up to. What I'm building at the moment is this central aft portion of the boat, and this task consists of putting together bulkheads 4, 5, 6 and 7. That's 4 down the far end there with the little ring that goes at the back of the veranda. 5, 6 and 7 with the centreboard case and seat longitudinals, which are these uprights, and being glued down to the hull bottom. Now, I've had a few challenges along the way. I seem to have managed to make my way through the challenges. I think the biggest one has been to do with the accuracy of my work. And I'm falling back on that adage that with enough epoxy you can cure just about any inaccuracy in the building. There's one little bit of bulkhead 5 to go on the side here, to be glued on the outside of the centreboard trunk. Centreboard doublers need to be glued on. There's a bit of a smash up there I've had putting the centreboard pinhole in. There's the other bit of bulkhead 5. It has a couple of cleats already glued on, ready. It'll also be cleated at the bottom, and that'll glue in there, and everything will hold it in place in due course. But the problem I've had with the centreboard trunk and accuracy is that the hole that I cut in the bottom was not exactly where it should have been. It was too long. It was too long by two thicknesses of 9mm ply. Actually, on the drawings it shows to cut it out to the outside of where the 9mm ply for the bulkheads 4 and 6 go, which I think is probably a mistake on the drawings. Might just be me. But in more particular, the width of the centreboard slot I've not done a particularly good job of, and it's going to end up with me building in quite a bit of filler, and in a structural sense filler, and perhaps a structural fillet with fiberglass tape to marry this outboard section of the hull bottom against the centreboard case. So that's been my issue that I'm working through. Apart from that, it's all gone together pretty reasonably well so far. You can see down the boat it sort of looks good. Looks like it's supposed to, at least in a broad sense. And it's all just been glued. The glue is still going off. And I'm looking forward to going through into the next phase and seeing what I can do there. There was one other minor issue I had, but it had nothing to do with the drawings or the parts that I cut out or anything like that. It was simply my workmanship. You see the centre line of the hull, the centre line of the bulkheads all line up all the way down. Right down the far end. It's off by about a quarter of a millimetre now. It was off by 3mm when I woke up this morning. Dry fit everything, screwed it all together, made everything nice, unscrewed it all, got it ready to glue up. Put it all back together again late last night, glued all of the pieces together, ready to glue down to the hull bottom. And somewhere along the way a couple of screws managed to make a new set of holes, with the result that bulkhead 4 wasn't where it was supposed to be. but it is now, so it's fixed. Okay, that's all from Largs. I will see all you heavy scampers soon.